Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix while typing cursor disappears in Word and other documents. Type control panel in Windows search bar, click control panel, open mouse settings. Click pointer options, uncheck hide pointer while typing. Click pointer, select text select, browse to change text select icon. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.